Setting up the cameras for game 11. And game 12. 2018, week 4. Watch this. Wrong pit, dummy. All right, now that I'm on the right pit, this is Rick and Todd pitching on the left, and on the right is Dan and Jim. There we go. Looking at a possible one for Rick. Yeah, it looked like it was pretty good shoe. One tad. They ring the bell for a point. Couple good shoes, not too bad. Not too far off. Dan's waiting for another pitcher on pit two to clear off. We do that a lot just so we don't go on somebody else's rhythm. Running away with it. That's getting the old skunky on him. Close one. Got about 4 or 5 inches of room. That's a good landing pad for Rick. Rick loves those. But the funny thing is, when he's got that landing pad like that, he usually throws a perfect 40. See if he proves me wrong here. Well, they moved it up a little bit. That looked under-rotated also. There you go. It was about 5 or 6 inches up on a stake and slid right down. All right, about to see you on pit two. That was a good shoe. Time to ring the bell, Rick. Let's go. There's one. There's two. That looked like it bounced back a little bit. Dan has not is not having a very good night tonight. One you go. Who's one? One us. What is that? Sounds of Silence from God, I can't remember who that's from. I tip my tongue. Shout it out.
I know. I am.
Put it in the comments. What the hell is that? Sounds of Silence by... Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Bring it up.
Insane Clown Posse? I don't know. Can't remember. Who sings that? Killing me. Easy does it, Jim. Don't be a hero. There you go. Rick's got an easy out there. Easy out.
Talk to me.
keep 1 point over the edge, then they got a six pack.
Well, yeah.
We got three.
Good shoot, guys.
Rick will point him to death.
Watch it, Rachel. Huh? Well, these guys are cheating. Watch it.
No! This is happening. Look at that. Why'd you take it out?
Oh,
shit. 2 cents.
I want to throw.
All we need.
Nobody.
Nobody. Follow your stinking partner. All right, Dan. Gotta put it on. Ringer to beat those. He's ripped to the stake backwards, so those are tight. There it is. when he needs the ringer, he gets it. Going for the six. Yep, gonna get it. Good game, guys. Okay, go check out game 12. And at the end of game 12, I put the lineup sheet and also the standing sheet. So go check that out. And then there's a bonus at the end of game 12 also. If you haven't had enough horseshoes up to this point, there'd be a ton of horseshoes on game 12. Go check it out. Thanks. Bye.